chop to alternating decel to breakdown. The goal is to replicate multiple athletic movements while using proper techniques to decelerate and/or stop. The objective is to train the student to react and execute proper deceleration and breakdown positions on cue. Run in place into alternating deceleration positions on command, followed by executing a breakdown position on command. Mix it up and call out different commands, breakdown or deceleration, and have them react and execute.